a whole like car and was speeding 220 down the highway before having a license?
Oh no,
that's dangerous.
Nah, Mike was that ass wild. I don't think he had a license the whole time. Like, he was just wild the streets in a car, bro. He just. But Mike been in a lot of car accidents though. He been into a lot of shit. And trust me, a lot niggas be thinking that a lot is like 10, but when it comes to car and car insurance, bro, a lot is like more than twice, bro.
Miriam would destroy Sal. Come on now. Come on now.
Why not?
Because Miriam died to a nuke. Sal is a solar level character.
First of all, Sal nuked a whole god planet and then came back to life.
That too. So, yeah. This girl had the nerve to say that Miriam.
Girls do not know anything about anime. I don't know why
she should, which is why I'm very
bro.
Disappointed.
I don't know why niggas be having discussions with girls. Girls watch two episodes and think they know the whole series.
I don't know anything about anime either.
Just the other day, I had to explain to Kaylin why Naruto is literally nothing compared to Goku, because she saw his Ninetales transformation like
she was
the first
time. Oh my god,
nah,
he's
listen,
so good.
Nah, look. It was like the first
but
time
she
in Shippuden.
She didn't see Goku's monkey shit.
Hold on. The first time in Shippuden when he went like two tails or some shit by accident. The nigga knocked down like he like made one hit. And knocked down like a couple of trees or something. Not a couple of trees, but like a whole row of trees. Like, you feel me? She was like, wait, hold on. If he's doing this, why do people keep comparing him to Goku? And I said, to basically answer her question, bro, Naruto is a human and Goku is a whole alien. Like,
You have to say that. You could have just simply told her that my son Goku has 1,000 different modes.
Nah.
And he can probably smoke that nigga in like mode 3.
Kaioken isn't even needed for Naruto, to be honest with you.
That's what I'm saying. God. You don't even have to go past Super Saiyan 4, bro. Like,
bro, no, nigga, base mode Goku is enough. That's it.
SPMB.
What's good, Spam?
What's good, bro? Send that in, mate.
Got you. Hold on. I'm actually in a Team Rumble. You're doing something.
Imagine, bro.
I want this XP, bro. I want that foil.
The what?
SPMB.
The foil. The foil you get from what you call it? From leveling up.
For you. Oh, for the skin, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's just trash. I just played the game and play. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, we know.
Why is that?
Bro, cause look how the fuck you play.
I know, I'm trash, bro.
Nigga, play like you playing for money. Fuck out of here. No. Don't. Don't come
what?
To this party talking about you trash.
I'm trash though. Yeah, that's our normal.
Bro, we played Zone Wars, I beat you once by accident. Like, come on now.
Give me that, give me that, give me that. Don't ever challenge me again. What's wrong with you?
We can take a nice trio going.
I'm so down. I'm in the arenas game right now.
Are y'all in champs?
I'm in like Division 7, bro.
I'm
or
in
6, I can't even remember.
I can, bro. I can't take the risk, bro.
I'm screaming. Right, talk about I'm not good at the game.
Right, but can't take the risk of playing. You see, bro? Hey, this nigga be capping, son.
How much money do you think I made off of this game?
I feel like this shit is mad delayed though, bro. What the fuck? Like, I'm playing online.
I've made
1,620.
Off of wages, off of wagers, and placements. Off of tournaments.
Nah, Fortnite really be actually blessing people with a couple hundred dollars, bro.
Bro, but low key, bro. Bro, that money takes forever to get to, bro. It takes like 2 months.
Oh, nah.
Because they send you an email if you place, right? What the dude is just send you an email, and you gotta do all this agreement shit in the email, and you gotta go through a whole fucking document shit.
The fuck, bro? This shit is mad delayed, bro.
Are you controlled?
I'm playing online right now, and this shit just feel mad weird. Like, what the fuck? I feel weird for him too. You can tell, like.
What are you playing? You playing Grand Theft Auto still?
Nah.
Like a trap star.
Oh, where did you come from?
Oh my gosh.
What the hell?
Nah, this stupid game is moving weird right now.
I don't like this. This man just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, is this not my wall? This is my wall.
Let me know when you're about to start getting ready so I could like shower in advance.
I'll catch up with you later.
Alright.
Oh, you about to leave Malik?
Nah.
Oh. Yo, bro, this shit feel weird. I'm not gonna lie to you, this shit feel absolutely weird.
Nah, Instagram is really doing that thing again, so I hate when they do this.
That's the first time I've seen it.
I don't know what that is.
Bro, they have bugs every month, bro. It's like a fucking monthly thing for them to have something wrong with their stupid ass app. They lucky I like using it, though.
Oh, dude. I need more clout on it, honestly.
Yo, what the fuck, bro? This shit feels weird, bro.
Shotgun crash pad. I need to look at the maps. How many mats is this right here? 346? Okay.
My TV does not look, it's too dark. Oh.
Okay, wait, hold up. Is there a purple one?
There you go. I roll with that. My TV is way too dark.
I didn't know this was a reactive black. I said black. A reactive back bling. What the fuck?
What?
Oh my god.
The back bling for the Skull Trooper. I had this shit for like, what, 2 years now? I don't even know.
Oh, I don't believe it. I didn't want that shit.
Shit's wavy. Can't front.
Bro, this is why I keep missing, because I'm just feeling like this shit just feel nasty, bro.
Good on that. I think I wanna just skedaddle.
Nigga just hit four straight greens in a row with Stephen Curry, bro. Like,
bow.
Damn, she just got up to the part where Asuma got smoked.
Oh, she did?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hate that part.
Nah, that the only reason character. The only reason I like that part, not in terms of him dying, but I like it because Shikamaru turned into a whole savage for this nigga.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Character development right after that.
Nigga said, don't mess with the best, nigga.
Nah, nigga said, I don't care about what god you believe in. I'm your god now.
Yeah, but I liked Azuma. My son had a bad bitch. My son was cool. My son was nice.
And he was a
all types of humble. And he was a funny nigga, too.
Oh, yeah.
But you know what though? I kind of peeped that coming because he got mad screen time out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they were trying to make him seem like he was elite.
He was, bro.
Every shot I'm taking, yeah, out of nowhere. That's what it really came down to. They made him like a general when he wasn't really, 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 you know.
I got Daredevil.
It was just because he was a real nigga why he had the status. It wasn't the skill. I forgot how that nigga died anyway, too.
He done cursed him. You heard?
You said what?
I said he done cursed him.
Oh, yeah. And then he done died. Yo. Heavy on the, if you curse somebody else, you're digging your own grave. Niggas forget that.
Now she sees why I fuck with Hedon so much, though.
Bro, Hedon has always been immaculate.
Bro, he has personality, and the nigga is just, you feel me? Like, he don't give a fuck.
Sir, who hides in bushes anymore, man?
Well, niggas do that religiously, bro.
Bop! Give me that head! Bop, you don't need that no more.
He's not gonna hit those threes all game though, but that's crazy. I can't hit a shot. This nigga is just making everything. Fuck, bro.
If that scope they are, I don't want that.
Wow.
Why is there so many people here, bro?
And he made that shit. Yo,
no way! Bro, nah.
Bro, this is why I can't play 2K, bro. This is why I can't play 2K.
2K was never it for me, son. Never.
The nigga just made... Let me tell you how much threes the nigga made already, bro. Team comparison. The nigga's 7 for 11 for three-pointers, bro. In the first quarter, like, come on, bro.
Yo, I'm shook because there's three people around me right now. And I can't go nowhere. I just finished killing somebody.
What, you playing Among Us?
Nah, I'm playing Fortnite. Arena's at that, and that's what's really
wow, bro. I just missed three straight wide open shots with Kyrie, but this nigga is cashing in my grill. Like, come on, son. Shit does get me tight. He has 18 points with Stephen Curry. Like,
I just gotta take peace control. That's what I gotta do.
Kyrie misses a fourth wide open shot.
Yo, he got away. Okay. I need to get to this side. So either I take this guy out, or something.
Oh my gosh, bro. I'm 0 for 7 off a wide open 3-pointers. Son, this nigga's dead not nice, bro. He's dead not nice. Like, he's dead trash, at all. Like, I wish y'all could see my screen right now, bro.
Sure, play is a thing, but we're all playing again.
Bro, this shit is fuckery, bro.
Oh, man, I haven't played Fortnite in that long that I'm already fucking up like this in Team Rumble. Like, what the hell?
You suck.
Basically.
Holy shit, bro.
Can't build nothing.
Wow, bro. This nigga Kyrie has just missed his last 8 consecutive wide open jump shots.
I'm Nothing in here? I'm upset.
Yo, I cannot believe it, this shit.
Yo, Yogi is going through it right now.
Bro, I just missed like 12 straight shots in a row, bro. Like, I'm not even capping. Like, I feel you. I just got 5 offensive rebounds on one play.
Woo!
To drop this.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of this 2K at all, bro. I'm really not.
Don't niggas still play 2K20 anyway?
I don't like that one either, bro.
Where is everybody? What the hell?
It was you watching that video too, right?
Oh my god. Bro, I cannot believe this shit, son.
Oh, I'm in circle. Bet.
Bro, I had an everything bagel this morning.
I haven't had a bagel in a while.
And this shit, like, boofed up my room. I don't know how a fucking bagel boofed up my room.
I'm in circle, but not in circle? Question mark?
This fucking trash, bro. Trash. Straight trash.
Where y'all shooting from? What the hell?
And he caught that shit. Look at this game, bro. Like, straight trash.
Malik, it's working again.
On Instagram?
Yeah. Oh.
Can any of y'all find me a John?
You need help finding a John?
I could find you a John out there where you at right now.
No, you can't.
Okay.
You don't know nobody where I'm at. Kid Meeks.
Oh, so give me that kill. Give me that kill. Give me that kill, baby. Let's go.
Oh my gosh, bro. Watch me still come back and win this game, son.
Still 3 people left. Kyrie's still 3 people left.
3 for 11. I'll take that.
You will not pick.
Why can I hit a shot with fucking Kyrie Irving, son? All I want to do is just hit one shot with Kyrie.
Alright, I could go.
Oh my. Yo, this game, bro.
Hello, baby.
There you go. Finally, I hit a fucking shot with Kyrie.
Oh my god, really?
Yo,
Psych, you would have thought.
I'm still gonna win this game, bro. Bet money. He caught that, wow.
Nah. Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah. I'm on that. Let's do it. Whoa. I'm off that. Psych. Out of your mind.
I'll be right back, y'all. Hold on.
Hello.
Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm calling from expertinsurancedeals.com, and the reason for my call...
Give me that! Let's go! Hey! Oh, baby! Woo! I had to sweat! Woo.
Yo, bro, this nigga.